I'ma keep it funk. It was a time I feel like I was the king of jewelry. Gucci got it right now. I'm a Gucci, you got it right now. You know what I mean? But, you know, I definitely felt like I had
that water.
The strongest kit.
He kept that water!
Yes, you did.
This is not the original Dipset piece, but it's, you know, it was made over. Classic. Diplomat Bird, just legendary.
Water.
You know what I mean? I don't even know. Just that's the only thing I could legendary.
Six Figure Digga is the one that came up with the Diplomat logo. And
okay.
If you look at the back of a dollar, it will show you the logo. Right. And that's what it was all about. Diplomats is all about a dollar. That's how we came up with the logo. And Digga was like, put the eagle out. And we slapped Diplomats across it and started making t-shirts and shit like that.
This one is worth about 35, 45 grand. Mm-hmm. This is a classic AP. You know what I mean? Offshore.
That's the original AP, not the new one. That's the chunky monkey right there.
They got the skeletons now. I got a few more pieces that's in police custody right now that I couldn't bring. I got an all gold one though that's not busted down, just, and that was actually like 75.
That Rolex like.
These right here, I bought a couple chains. These big boys, though. These right here is them tennis chains, I guess they would call them.
Serena.
This one is half a carat.
Water.
This one is 60 pointers. These 80 pointers, almost a carat. That's a fact. And,
water.
You know, it's pretty much what I like to wear every day, because it's like, it is a lot, but then it's like, it's still sexy at the end of the day. It's not like my super big Cubans that I have that's just like, you know, and they kind of make my neck hurt after a while. I'm not even gonna front. This could be like one engagement ring depending on who you are. You know what I'm saying? It's almost a carat right there. So, you know, everything together, the chain alone is almost like 100. And the piece alone is probably about 45 to 50.
And why crosses? You have a lot of crosses.
Crosses dancing on water. Or you know, how they say Jesus walked on water?
Yeah, there you go.
Something like that. Maybe that's how you could explain that one. Gucci Mane, right now.
In the game? Yeah, Gucci Mane got it.
Yeah. Gucci Mane got it.
After Gucci, I would say Filthy Rich.
Filthy got a great collection, too.
Bro, he's spanking 95% of these rappers out here. He got pieces for every car, the Wraith, the Bentley truck, the BMW i8. He got pieces to match every car, losing his mind with jewelry.
I'm going to keep it funky. It was a time I feel like I was the king of jewelry. Gucci got it right now. I'm with Gucci, you got it right now. You know what I mean? But, you know, I definitely felt like
had
I had
that water.
The strongest kit.
He kept that water!
Yes, he did.
You guys have plans for a next piece?
This is actually the piece that we're gonna have made. The purple heart piece. To have purple stones and the diplomat stone, the diplomat bird fully bust down.
It's gonna be a piece.
It's gonna be a piece. I got this shit coming too. I got a chain, another chain like this. It's like 700 grams that I made from one of my other chain gangs. And I got a big ass coffin being made with the man inside. So when you open the door, got the man inside and all that type of shit.
Gonna be Skeletor. He caught Skeletor.
Oh, you gonna be walking around with a body on your body.
Body on your body.
Body on your body.
It's 125 right here.
It's a lot of money.
You heard, bitch?
Mm-hmm. That's off. That's not around
the
neck.
A good jeweler, man.
Millie Rock and slap 50 out you, nerd ho.
If you're not watching,
you get a bust down, you still gonna get that 50 for that bussing. Rolex, you getting damn near the money you spent for it back.
Yeah. Some things look good, but they ain't. They ain't good investments.
Like a car. It just depreciates and shit.
Yep.
Get Uber, nigga. You'll thank me later.